Google Maps is a powerful tool for navigation, but few people know you can actually download the maps so you don't have to use data for navigation. For example, if you go to Maps, go to offline areas, offline maps maybe, put the plus, go for downloading. You can select like an area. Choose Ghent, which is the nicest city in the world. I just pushed downloading, give it a name. And it's downloading the map so I can use it at any time if I still have battery, of course.